Like Doritos? I do. But have you tried these Doritos Loaded? These are baked, crispy treats filled with cheese, but covered in Doritos. Breaded with Doritos. They also come in jalapeno and cheese, and what I found online, Cool Ranch. Now, you pop these in the oven for 450 degrees for 8 minutes, and out comes this crispy, crunchy, cheese-filled snacks, flavored with one of your favorite kind of snacks out there, Doritos. What I found is cheese does come out of the product when you're baking them, but what happens is that little cheese cooks on the pan and it gets a little hard and it forms what the Italians call a frico. Look it up. I'm a little bit Italian. And it's nice. It's like a little cheese crisp. So the cheese coming out of the Doritos Loaded, not a problem at all. I suggest you try these. They're not something that you want to like pig out on. It's definitely something maybe you want to put out at a party. People might look at this and be like, oh, never seen that before. Well, here they are. Go out there and try them for yourself, and you might enjoy them.